Hello friends, welcome to my channel Bhumanjaro. Today we'll be making a bootable USB for macOS from Windows. If you please subscribe my channel and like my video. So let's continue. For this we will be using software called Transmac. It's easily available in the internet. After installing your Transmac, open it. And you need 8 GB or 16 GB USB for making a bootable USB of Mac. Just right click on the USB and for Mac, this for Mac. It will ask you to run as administrator, so continue with yes. After reopening with administrator privileges, right click on the USB stick, format this for Mac, yes. Name it, you want to name it. I am using giving a name OS X. Okay, now it's formatting. It will take about 30 seconds to format. Now it's formatted. Format complete. Click OK. Now right click on the USB again and use restore with disk image. In this select yes, and now you will be giving a path to your USB where the DMG file is, OS X DMG file is located. Here I'm using 10.7 line. Here give him a path and select OK. Dear friends, it will take some time to make this driver bootable stick, so I am fast forwarding it and I will show you in the end. Now it's in last stage. Now formatting. Now restoration is complete, and you have a bootable USB Mac from Windows. Restore complete. Select OK. Achha, remember guys, most of the time, your USB will be not booting up. It's because your DMG file or the Mac OS X you have given is not okay, or it's been corrupted. So make sure you will using a tested DMG file. You can download it from Apple Store, so it's easily available, and it's a tested Transmac software. I have tested and I have also made dozens of USB from this Transmac from Windows. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe my channel. Okay, thank you.